that is ridiculous. Getting the double taunt kill to start off this commentary here on Lakeside as the spy, playing against some extremely, extremely hatless players. I really feel like there should be a moment of silence for all the lack of hat in this video. So for this whole round, I pretty much monopolize on kills. I don't even let teammates get near these people to kill them. It's all about me right now. I just want to backstab as many people as I possibly can and teach them the lesson that it is not okay to not wear hats. But more importantly, what's really going on here, why this is happening, why I'm playing spy, is because I reskinned my Conniver's Kunai. It's a little bit different, a little bit bluer. It's got some stars on it, but the really cool thing is that it's glow in the dark. Who doesn't like nightlights? There are monsters under your bed, and this knife will keep them away, guaranteed 100%. So, maybe you don't care. Cool. There's stars on my kunai. What does that mean? Why does it matter, and who cares? Well, I care because it adds plus 100% bonus to your confidence. I know for a fact I wouldn't have killed this heavy if I did not have these stars on my weapon. It just wouldn't have made sense. I don't understand. But if you do want this weapon, I suppose you can download it in the description. I really didn't want to let people have it, to be honest, because I want to be cool and I want to be the only person with it and so I can feel special. But apparently I am not special, despite how much I keep telling myself I am, and you can also have this knife in the description. Download it, it has instructions and all of those cool things. This sniper is so scared of my knife that he would rather run pointlessly into this heavy to die than get backstabbed by my knife, which was carefully decorated by stickers that came with my recently purchased My Little Pony doll. Don't you want to be feared too? Don't you want people to know? Well, they can't really see it anyway. But isn't this the longest explanation? Commercial type thing that doesn't really make a difference because I don't care if you download this anyway. I am still going to keep trying to sell you this knife so that you use it and you can remember me every time you backstab someone with it. Or maybe I'm just trying to convince people to use the Conniver's Kunai so that you're easier to kill as a spy and I don't get backstabbed as often. I don't know. I don't even know what this commentary is about anymore. All I know is that I'm walking around backstabbing people, shooting them with the Enforcer because it is an incredible weapon, getting a chain of people to stab here. Oh, I missed that one, but it doesn't matter because I get the heavy, and for some reason, I don't know why, but I get the scout as well. It didn't make any sense, but I'm cool with it. Miss a crit on the pyro as well, and I killed a spy. Did you see that? I try and shoot the pyro, and a spy dies in front of him. Try and get to the water, and I burn to death inside of it. This round was completely made of randomness. Everything that happened was just stupid. I hope you guys enjoyed it anyway. It comes to an end here. And there is me top scoring by an absurd amount. I was not kidding about the monopoly on kills for this gameplay. Hope you enjoyed it. Like this video, subscribe for more gameplays, and I'll catch you guys later.